Hi, I'm Sarah. I work in life sciences and healthcare consulting, and I'm from Sherman Oaks, California. I think I'm a very strong young lady, and I don't get pushed around very easily. Very athletic and strong physically, and I think that that's a good example to set for young girls. I'll contribute to the tribe by bringing my positive attitude, and I'm a very hard worker as well. Tried to come up with a couple strategies coming in. I think I definitely like to lay low for as long as possible and just try to find the right moment to make a move, just because I think if you come out swinging, people are going to want to get rid of you earlier on. In order to win Survivor, you need to be very perceptive of people, but you also need to be aware of people's perceptions of you. The best survivors are the people who really dig deep and give everything they have and just play an all-out game. I feel like that's something I've lived by my whole life.